How's everybody doing tonight? Thank you. Matt Smith.
You know where you are? You're at the Downs, baby. Let's have a good time.
With Britney Potrzebowski.
Sweet dreams, I'm made of things. Who am I to disagree?
Brittany and Chris Douglas.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Wiggins, everybody. Chris, what do you got?
I love your stage presence. Cyndi Lauper is alive. Cyndi Lauper meets Pat Benatar.
And it was fun.
You know, I honestly, Hailey, I love the fact of you just look like you're enjoying the heck out of yourself up there. And it penetrates out here to us. So, great job. Love it.
I love it. And you're back with your hair flips again, like last week. But you can tell how much fun you're having, and then it's fun to watch. I think you did an awesome job. That was a great song choice.
Definitely, I agree. Wicked fun to watch. You got the look down. Very Lauper-esque is exactly what I wrote down. Yes, Lauper-esque. Nailed the 80s thing. Great job tonight. Seriously.
Hailey Wiggins, everybody, too, with Nick Pasquale.
See the stone set in your eyes. See the bone twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Silent head and twist of fate. A bit of an itch, she makes me wait. And I'll wait without you. With or without you.
bottom, Tonya Griffin.
Hey, everybody, how's it going? Happy Friday.
Told you. Yeah. don't you mess around me, you're a perfect
Frank Joseph. Good evening, everybody. Good evening.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. As I speak of the pompousness of love, people talk about me, baby. Yeah, say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. But don't you worry, baby, now don't worry, 'cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. 'Cause I'm a picker, I'm a dreamer, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Yeah, I get my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight joker.
Here we go.
keep it moving. Up number 16 here, Quentin Harriger.
Thank you.
tonight. We've got Rich and Keisha from the Binghamton area. Listen to them on the Hawk and Wild 104. Ooh, all right. Chris is going to be doing karaoke right after the show over at Coasters, so head on over there and check that out. Do what? Oh, well, you know, we'll give you 5 minutes. That's it. Wash your hands, please. And also, The Look, we thank them, kevinandkathy.com. See where they're going to be. Go check them out and support them when they're out and about. Don't forget St. Patrick's Day weekend coming up next weekend. Tioga Downs on March 16th with Irish music, food, giveaways, a UFC pay-per-view going to be here as well. And, of course, a big buffet going on Sunday. So check that out. And May 4th, mark it down. We've got racing going on. That's our final performer tonight. Let's hear it for Bobby Neira. Woo!
What's up, everybody? Ready to dance?
Just because you, not just because you have the high register, but just because of your performance. And I think everybody thoroughly enjoyed that, and I think all the judges did fantastic.
We'll go see.
Yeah, well, I was telling them in the beginning, I thought you had, like, MJ mixed up with James Brown with footwork, but I think your performance was so, it was fun to watch. I think it was definitely a little bit pitchy in some parts, but I thought it was a really fun way to end the night. Good job.
80s brother, you kid, right? That was an awesome job. You had, the dancing going on. We were all back here smiling and laughing. You did a great job. I thought maybe it was James Brown for a minute, but I know it was. But you were a little pitchy, but I also recognize the fact that you're probably not used to dancing around all crazy and singing at the same time. It takes years of practice to do that, man. Good job. Thanks a lot for ending it pretty cool.
Bobby and Neira, thank you very much. Good way to end the evening. Thank you so much for coming out.